go back to the influence of God that we lived in the Bible and the last one. So that was cool. But yeah, I mean, it's not special to come back to a place I've wanted. I mean, obviously, I've only done it twice, but I sure would like to get used to it more often. 2012 was my first year. I missed the cap the first year, but I remember packing up my stuff thinking that this was a course that I could win on. It was kind of weird when you miss a cat, still think you can do well on a course. But I remember watching the year before, I think Bob Watson and Corey Pavin were in a playoff, I think with Scott Verplank maybe too. So I remember thinking, well, what an amazing course this must be, the shortest hair, the longest hair in the field or in a playoff. So I think that it just shows what a great course this is. Potentially last week, Erin Hills, the shortest hair and the longest hair would not have been in a playoff. And so this course, I think, allows everyone in the field to win. And I think